Family and friends, I welcome you all on this wonderful afternoon surrounded by sun and sea. We are here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, to give recognition to the worth and beauty of love and to witness the joining of Yet and Nok as they come forward to celebrate their marriage to one another. Well, the beautiful thing about love is that it's an experience we share with all people throughout the world. And yet to everyone who falls in love, it is the most unique and precious thing in the world. Love is, of its nature, unselfish, understanding and kind. There is no stronger bond than love. It is a commitment of the heart and of the mind.
Dried out, 'cause I won't see you cry again. Throw pennies in a fountain, look at what comes out.
I veteran Chow Hyun Ngoc Siu to be my wedded wife. I promise to be there when you need me, to fill your days with sunshine, to comfort you and encourage you, to be your best friend ever, to love you all my life with all my heart.
I will be the first person in this place to admit that I was never the tough girl to dream about her wedding day. A big romantic wedding was just never something that I would think about. I was not even sure if I would ever get married. But when you meet the right person, you just know. And I'm so grateful that I met Viet and I get to be his wife. I couldn't ask for a better husband. Alright Viet, I just want you to know that you have my heart today and always. I cannot wait to go to bed with you next to me every night and wake up every morning with you by my side. You are a blessing in my life and I'm so happy to be your new missus. Today in front of my family and friends, I, Nok Siu, will continue to take you, Viet Tran, as my loving husband. I promise to be nice to you. I remain honest and faithful to you. I will invite you into my heart in times of joy and in times of sorrow. I promise to challenge you always, and whatever challenges come our way, you will face them with me by your side. Viet, I love you.